I, Koshi Rikdo, hereby pledge in the event that Exile Saga is animated that I have given the staff full authority over the use, misuse of its contents, etc., so on, and that regardless of how the finished product turns out, I will not take such actions as complain, protest, condemn, or file charges.
They killed the main character in the first scene.
Is the story going to be okay?
Okay, grab the other leg for me.
Come on, kid. Hang in there. You can do it.
It's unbelievable, but she's still got a little bit of a pulse. Don't go into the light. I have no basis for this, but it might be too early to die. Her life's flashing by. That's no good. Crap.
Hey, kid! Don't give up now!
Don't cross over! Don't fall into the eternal sleep!
Hey, you!
Hello?
Exile, you must wake up, Exile. You cannot die, Exile. Life is too valuable, but more than that, consider the storyline.
Who and what are you?
I am the will, the great will of the macrocosm. Now, with my great powers, I shall start the story over again.
That was sloppy.
I think he's talking about you.
Sorry, don't mind me.
Hail, Il Palazzo!
Exel, this world is corrupt.
Yay!
Therefore.
What's the deal with that rope?
Never mind that. All right then. As I was saying, this world is corrupt. In order to prevent further degeneration, the natural order must be set to rights. Therefore...
Yahoo! Il Palazzo is a man! Dynamite the Lord Il Palazzo!
It is only proper that the world should be set to rights.
So much to do, so little time.
However, if we were to unite the entire world, the ignorant masses would be unable to keep pace. Therefore, we will start here. And just to be extra prudent and avoid pushing ourselves too hard, we will go one step further and focus here. Conquering one city is a reasonable plan that allows for some leeway for setbacks, don't you think? This is our first step towards our goal of...
Total conquest! Conquest! Ah, what an arrogant, good, grand idea! We shall conquer the city, Lord Il Palazzo! And I excel! We'll do anything to make it so! Through burning fire! Through raging flood! If you order me to strip down, I'll strip down!
If you order me to throw up, I'll throw
up! As a soldier of a cross! And it is sweet and it is a maiden who do anything for Lord Il Palazzo.
You must not rely on that too much.
I'll be careful, sir!
Very well, then. Do you know what these items are?
Comic books, aren't they?
Correct. A published material that is circulated in exceedingly large quantities. However, do not confuse it with true literature, for it is base and vulgar. The brave new world that Across will build will need no such rubbish. Therefore, in anticipation of that glorious day, I, Il Palazzo, order you to obliterate the comic book artists who create this material. Good. In that case, this is your first target. I'm counting on you, Excel.
You got it! Obliterate! Exterminate! Lord Il Palazzo told me so! Genocide! Manga author side! An order of homicide to go! You're just a comic artist discharging evil into society! How dare you live in a place with a roof, you user of ink! It's showtime. Anime paraphernalia. The fiend is near.
Rikido, Rikido, toodido, dido.
Target lock on.
My name is Rikido, Rikido, and I draw manga all day long. Only 3 days since I skipped my last deadline. Only three.
Excel, killing authors is wrong. Even if Lord Il Palazzo commands you to, you must never take an innocent life. And if the comic artist were to die, then...
What kind
of evil comic was he working on anyway?
This is...
Excel, thou must not kill the original comic book author.
I'm so sorry. I suppose it was wrong.
Good. Then I shall restore the story with my great powers. Here we go!
Me? Control traffic? Okay! Go!
You there, taxi! Stop, stop, stop! Go, 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 stop it, go, stop it, go, stop it, go! Go, stop it, go, stop it, go, stop it! Oh, yeah, baby!
Can I last 8 hours like this?
Hey, Miss Part-Timer Girl!
Yo, Mr. Foreman, sir!
There's 10 tons coming! Keep an eye out! Are you okay, Part-Time Girl?
Oh, yeah! This is nothing!
I'm amazed you survived that!
Well, of course, silly! If I carelessly died just then, we'd have to reset the story that's already developed so far, wouldn't we? Okay! Back to work!
You sure are a hard worker! Good, good!
That's because eventually this building, like all buildings, will belong to Lord of Palazzo! I know this. Even though the ignorant masses slave it away so hard to build it, do not. And that knowledge gives me a special incentive. Ah, well, oh well. Now, while you people of the ignorant masses sweat your blood out for the coming day of purging! Don't wipe your tears! Let's work! Don't stop! Move and stop! Move and stop! Work and work until you drop! Lord of Palazzo, your excel is working hard for you!
Visually appealing.
It would be good to cut down on the drivers, too. What's this?
Pedro!
Oh, Miss Excel!
Yeah!
Get him, dude!
You look pretty down, Pedro.
Really?
Got something on your mind? So why don't you tell your old pal Excel all about it? Who's this?
That's Sandor, Pedro's son, and... Well, maybe Pedro should just show you a flashback instead.
Papa!
Sandor!
Welcome home, mi corazón. Look at dear Sandora's face. When you come home, he's so happy.
I think Mama is happy to see you too. Are you happy, Papa?
Well, of course.
So, you're homesick, is that it?
Si, very. Pedro has been in Japan 2 years. And when he thinks of how his son and sexy wife might be doing without him...
Pedro, you idiot!
Miss Excel!
One more time!
Why do you hurt Pedro, Miss Excel?
What good is being weak like that going to do them? If your son is really dear to you and your wife is really sexy, then you should work and sweat for the two of them until you drop! That's what they call true love!
Pedro is shocked! True love? Pedro did not know.
Yes. So let's keep our trivial little complaints to ourselves, okay? If you love them, then get your butt back to work! That's the path we part-timers must walk for, our love!
Oh, Miss Excel! My tears, they are flowing like waterfalls!
Follow me, Pedro!
I follow Miss Excel!
Betty Jane!
John Travolta!
Wear a helmet and you're always safe!
Hey, Pedro! Help me out over here!
With pleasure! Thank you, Miss Excel. Thanks to you, Pedro is able to regain the joy of working under the hot, hot sun. Pedro's tears are once again flowing like waterfalls.
Excellent, Pedro. You really are a hard worker.
Pedro could do all this before breakfast. Of course, he ate his lunch a few hours ago.
Damn, you've even picked up on these stupid Japanese wordplay jokes, haven't you? All right, then. I think I'll give you a little bonus on your paycheck today.
Will you really, sir?
Sure. Just don't tell that Gomez.
Our foreman is so kind. Pedro's happy.
Mm-hmm. I guess that worked out okay. All right. Excel's gonna work hard, too. All righty.
The hunger is gone to my legs.
No! Come on, Excel! Once I get paid for today's work, I can eat my first legitimate meal in 4 days! This is a true test of my loyalty! I will not fail you, Lord of Palazzo! Compared to the results of our idea, what's an empty stomach or two? Soon the entire world will be ours to do with as we please! That old guy!
Yeah.
That office lady!
Huh?
Even Pedro!
See?
And even the funny-looking nut! There is one Earth! If it splits in half, there'll be two! All of mankind is scum and beautiful!
Huh? She wants me to keep going?
Ella! 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 No!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh!
Mr. Pedro. Poor Mr. Pedro. I, the great will of the macrocosm, will send you back to your dear son and your sexy wife.
Oh! Time's up! I have to go! Ciao!
No! No!
Find him!
No! Where the hell did he go, dammit?
Why is this? Why is her progress after childbirth so bad?
There he is! The Afro guy!
Stop right there, you bastard!
I'm sorry, Kimiko! Come back here!
I'm so hungry. I guess I'll need another part-time job.
That means I'd better get my strength up with a nice, nutritious meal.
A moment of silence for this meal, which was paid for with the last of my savings. Regardless of my most desperate struggle, I'm in the red again this month. And so, in reverence, I shall consume this stew, which may be my final meal.
Great! I'm starving!
Iwata! Unhand that stew, you bastard! Ah, Tsubiyoshi! Not you, too!
Neighbors are having stew tonight. Lucky them. Well, tonight I've got...
Sandora! It's time for dinner! And didn't I tell you not to keep playing soccer by yourself?
I know, but it is taking so long for Papa to come back home!
Your Papa's off working. Don't be so unreasonable, Sandora.
Okay, Mama! As long as you're here, I can wait forever for Papa to come home!
Well, your soup is getting cold. Come inside and just forget about your Papa.
Accurate count of deaths in this terrible disaster has still not been determined. ENN hopes to bring you that information soon as part of this continuing...
It seems that the world is still as corrupt as always.
Hail Il Palazzo!
Ah, Excel. Wastefully cheerful as always, I see.
Yes! What is your command for Excel today?
Well, actually...
Come, Icardus, are all the scum of the earth. They're the lowest of the low, complete and total failures alive. Society hates them cause they're good for nothing, and the world won't miss us even
by if... Lord of Palazzo's order, for the glory of Il Palazzo, because Lord of Palazzo commands!
Excel is back!
Ah!